It's a gift sub. Mooey! 5 gifted subs! There you go. New emotes, chat. Enjoy. Let the good word of the Lord into you. And now he sits on the pier on high and said, Jesus!
Nobody left already? It's not over?
No, it hasn't started yet. I'm waiting for the other father to show up. You're up to him.
Okay, perfect.
How the fuck are you?
I'm doing all right, you know. Work's been a little slow, but...
Oh, that's wonderful. Sir! Church is at 10! Sir!
The, sermon going on inside?
Oh, no, there's a sermon in about 2 minutes.
Sermon.
Mind if I take a seat?
Absolutely. It'll be an outdoor sermon today, my son. It'll be starting any minute. Just waiting for the rest to wash their face and put on their Sunday best. I'll see you here.
Get comfortable.
I'll be back in a moment then.
Wonderful.
Oh, shit. It's fucking... Oh, no. It's Tommy Two Snakes.
Is it all right if I put on my Tuesday best? I don't... It's not Sunday, so, you know, I gotta wear the proper...
That's fine, my child.
Oh, no. For fuck's sakes. Oh, no.
How long do these sermons usually go?
Not that long, my son. It does not take long for the words of the Lord to pierce thy ears and into thy soul, as long as ye listen. As a great devoted one, may the sheep come to the shepherd and be herded into the light. With ye little resistance, will not take lots of time, my son.
I will be honest, it has been quite some time since I've been to a service, but I'm hoping that if I let my heart open to the Lord, you know, he'll help me with my work, and, you know, because it's been a little slow. And
the world of the great Lord will open unto you as well, my son. The good Lord always forgives and never forgets.
Oh, you're going to feel it all over your face.
Oh, thank goodness.
It's going to get me into heaven.
Yes, that's it, right, is, sir. My child. It is.
Yeah, all right, then.
It's a gift, sir.
God damn it.
We're just waiting for the rest of the people to arrive for church, and then we shall begin. Ah, here they come now. Look,
here,
Father Bartholomew, like
a
sheep to the shepherd.
Indeed. Yes,
let
a
us prepare
gathering.
The pew. Come, stand in front of the pew, in front of the church.
Come now.
Down there, just fine.
Gather round.
Ye not forget, remove your hat so the good Lord may enter ye.
Oh, looks like Jesus is trying to make it rain today.
God wills it.
Like Jesus picked a fine day to let it just rain on down.
Don't forget to speak up, Father Bartholomew. Don't forget to raise your voice so that the word is spread far and wide.
Oh, I'll speak loud and proud so Jesus can hear me. Thanks for making it rain, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. May it wash away the sins of all the heathens of Valentine. Wash away thy transgressions. And be bathed in the new light of holy matrimony. For may they walk in forever peace. Sermon starts in about 1 minute. I see a few sheep late to the flock. May the hounds of God reel them in.
Bring them in, Jesus. Bring them in.
What do you say, Father Hickey? We start, what would you think, Father Bartholomew? Start out with a few verses, then go to song. And split the bread and wine?
Yeah, perhaps, you know, someone will be also feeling brave enough to confess their sins.
Oh, confessions after that. We do that in private. We could take them down to the waters and baptize them if you like after.
I fancy myself a public confession, but if you want to keep it private, that's fine.
Well, we could do a public confession if you like.
I feel like there's a little bit more power in it, you know, when someone really gives it all up, you know.
All right, sounds good. We could do a public confession if you think that's right.
I'm just telling you. You get one good public confession, it gets everybody going. Because we've all got things, you know, we've all got things we're working on, you know.
Add a little liquid courage before we go. And there we go.
Cheers, Jesus.
Please remove your hats, so the Lord may enter ye.
Take your damn hats off.
My wife.
Take your hats off for Jesus and the Lord.
His hat is stuck on his head.
This is my wife.
Whoa, Jesus is really making a lot of noise up there.
I think I want to go inside.
We should be fine. Don't worry. The great God will split the clouds upon I, and the great light will warm the lands of Valent. Oh, lightning. Uh-oh.
Vinny, you got metal on your person. Maybe set it down, just in case.
Don't worry. This is God's plan and God wills it.
He loves to challenge those who believe much.
Just give it a minute. The Lord is shaking thy ground. This is a test upon I.
Surely it will pass.
It is a test of ye patience for the Lord. Just wait. Any minute now, the storm will subside, and the great soothing words of the Lord shall pass down thee before ye.
The Lord knows just how much we believe. Ain't that right, Jesus?
Amen.
If it not be so, then strike us down. Look at that, folks. Look at that.
Just give it a minute. The Lord's just getting it out right now.
Get it all out, Jesus. Get it all out.
Please, Jesus, get it out.
Oh, boy. Now, here comes, after the storm, comes the rain.
Just give it a minute. Ah, good. More shepherds to the flock. Come. Come, my children. Come. Come to sermon. Take your hats off. Let the Lord in.
We got quite the
crowd.
Gather
around. Gather around. Looks like we're all getting baptized.
Hey, laser tag, they were giving us up.
Whether you want it or not, here it comes.
Isn't this special?
It's really pissing, isn't it?
Coming down.
And now there's horses. Could someone please do the horses away? Thank you.
Storm is scaring the horses off. Making the milk sour on the cows.
Oh, we're all going to meet Jesus.
Father Hickey, would you like me to play a little bit of an introductory harmony?
Oh, please do. Please do. Everyone, Father Bartholomew, we'll now begin the sermon.
Oh, Jesus. What you do to me? Oh, Jesus. Making it rain on me. Yeah, here comes the storm. Now it's getting warm. Oh, Jesus, what you do to me?
Yeah! Yeah!
Hell yeah.
Thank you, Father Bartholomew. Thank you. Oh, and look at that. The clouds lift! And the light of God now rains down from up on high, as if the great soothing songs of Father Bartholomew brought light to Valentine.
Jesus was talking to me. I just had to talk back, folks. And look at that. The sky is clear. and the warmth shines on us.
Praise
be
to him.
Do you all feel that? You all feel that? Amen.
What
can
did I walk
amen?
Into?
Praise
amen.
Be Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus.
All right, everyone, if you have a book, open to Exodus 6. 6-9-0-8.
I don't know how to read.
It's fine. You may listen to the words I may say. Let's start off with Leviticus 24:16. Whoever utters the name of the Lord must be put to death. The whole community must stone him, whether alien or native. If he utters the name, he must be put to death, says the words of the Lord. Deuteronomy 23:1. No one whose testicles are crushed or whose male organ is cut off shall enter the assembly of the Lord. Praise be to him on high. Praise Jesus.
Praise be, praise be.
Amen.
A man.
Proverbs 31:6. Give strong drink to the one who is perishing, and the wine to those in bitter distress. There's words of wisdom in there, my children. Words of wisdom indeed. For ye let Lot pass into the afterlife without being numb and prepared. And for those ye with good health in heart, drink ye plenty and enjoy life to its fullest, says be the Lord. Mark 14:51-52. And a young man followed him with nothing but a linen cloth around his body. And they seized him, but he left the linen cloth as he ran away naked. That is all, there's a message behind that, my child and children. Let your transgressions flee from behind you and move forth in peace and whole.
Abner, what the hell is he talking about?
In peace and whole.
And now we will hear some wonderful tunes from Father Bartholomew.
You've got it. With a word like that, how could I not follow it up with a tune, blessed be, by Jesus himself? You there in the front row. What
me?
Trouble? What's been troubling you? I feel something troubling you.
I've been having a big problem. It's been kind of embarrassing, so I haven't wanted to talk about it.
1-2
You're
years.
In good company, Sonny. Go on, let it out.
Glitch Monkey, thank you for the 24 months.
Okay.
Just let it out.
Thank you for the 22.
Well, there's some times where I'm sleeping and I really need to go to the potty and I don't want to get up because I'm so tired and I just let it all out on the bed.
Amen.
Amen. Let it out. And that's all. That's all I need in order to play a tune that should inspire everyone around here.
Amen.
Please lower your heads.
Look at the sheep I'm trying to keep. God inside of me, but I gotta sleep. Trying to keep the faith in me.
Jesus.
But every time I sleep, I got a potty. So Jesus, wash over my body.
And then I'll break it down.
Oh!
Oh, wow.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, Jesus! Yeah!
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, go Jesus! Yeah!
Get the Holy Spirit in him.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father Bartholomew. Please, everyone here, form a line to receive the blood and body of Christ.
Me, I'm first, I am my way.
I got a question before we do that.
What is it, my child?
Well, my name's Abner Ace, and I'm the butcher here in Valentine, and I have a horse, and his name is Scruffy, and he's my best friend. A couple years ago, my wife, Abney, died, and she got eaten by a gator in 3 bites, 1, 2, 3. And we just recently learned that her spirit got reincognitoed into a gator down in the bayou. And then when we was there, we brought her here to Valentine, and we tried to give her a bath. But then as we were giving her a bath, she died again. And so I made a hat out of her so she could be with me forever. Is that bad? And if so, how do I get her back?
That's a tough one there. That's a tough one.
I think
been
it's
through
right.
a lot. It's You've right. been through a lot, hasn't he? That's a lot to go through. You see that, Father?
Yeah.
I think he'd be fine. He'd be fine. If she's close to you, you're close to the Lord. The Lord is close to you.
All right.
Whatever keeps that warm memory in your heart, whether it be a hat on your head, a pocket watch with some inscription on it, parchment, an old letter... Okay. As far as Jesus sees, it's all good there, Sonny.
Okay, I have another question. What makes murder okay?
Oh, that's a good one. Oh,
I wanted to know that, too.
Because Miss Kelly's been real mean to me, and she keeps calling me a monster.
Oh, kill her. I mean, don't.
Oh, you want to take this one?
Murder okay. Murder's a tricky one. God says it's never okay. It's never good. He looks down on it and says, oh, don't do that. Whenever the Lord sees someone murder someone over a pie or some cash or perhaps trying to break their friend out of the old sheriff's joint over there, it's always bad. God doesn't want to see anybody go. At the end of the day, we're all his brothers and sisters and children's. Okay. So I'd say if you could not murder, that'd be good. What say you, Father?
Murder is one of the most wretched sins one man can make. But let us not forget, when you open your arms and embrace the Lord will forgive anything, including the transgressions of man on man. Weakness has been known to be in man, but that is the why there was a Jesus, to take care of the such transgressions of man.
Okay.
Merely open your arms and mind to the Lord, and all past sins can and will be forgiven.
Yes. Okay.
I have a question.
Go on.
You said everything gets forgiven. Everything, no matter how despicable it is.
That's right.
If you pray hard enough, yes.
If you pray hard enough, yes.
Because I killed the dog yesterday and I feel really bad about it. I feel really bad, and I want to stop feeling bad about it.
Don't worry, my child. The dog has gone to a better place. And if you ask Jesus for your forgiveness, so will you. And you and that dog will walk together in the afterlife.
Wait, I'm gonna die? I don't want to die.
Everyone dies, my child. It may not be today. We're all going to die. The question is that the choices that you make in this life will matter in the next. Don't throw away your life in sin and in debauchery. Let the Lord into you, and the Lord will forgive, and the pearly gates will open, and you will be welcomed into the world of good.
You just have to pray hard enough.
Just pray! For Jesus! For the Lord on high and mighty! Shall we now hand out the bread and wine?
Can Scruffy have some?
Oi, make a loin. Prepare for the body and blood of Christ. Reach out your hand, my child.
Take a little bit. All it takes is a sip. We've got lots of people here.
doctor. Give the bottle back when you're done. It's expensive. This here is the body of Christ. Oh, you're having the... This is the blood of Jesus. Drink it. And may he forever be with part of you.
How does it taste there, laddie?
Now, take this ye bread and eat it, for it is the body of Jesus. Go in peace.
It kind of tastes good.
Next.
For me and Scruffy, please.
I just like Jesus.
Don't know if we've got enough for the horse as well.
Also, you know. Father Bartholomew will be down by the tree collecting donations for the church. Anything and anything you can spare will be greatly appreciated.
Wait,
help
so,
you with your service.
So Scruffy can't receive Jesus?
Scruffy can... you receive it for Scruffy. How does that sound, my son?
I want Scruffy to receive it, too.
Well, then I give it to you and you give it to Scruffy.
Okay, I'm going to give it to Scruffy. Okay.
Here you go, my son.
Scruffy, you hear that?
I'll need that bottle back when you're done.
Oh, okay.
Next.
Go ahead, Dirt.
Any donations? I'll be over here.
Oh, thank you so much.
Ye need not now give thee thy thanks.
Oh, well, can I give you some chalky milky?
Get your salvation, Tommy.
Maybe later.
I have the foot of Jesus Christ.
Here,
and I want to
take this water and drink it, for it is the blood of Christ, and may it be ever unto you.
It's all
damn, thank you.
Give the bottle back,
It's the limbs of the Lord.
And take this, the eye bread, for that is the body of Jesus.
God bless you.
And have a nibble. And may he ever be part of thee.
I'll nibble.
Thank you, my child.
Hey, how are you, Mr. Scruffy?
All right, I'll take it. For the church. Every little bit helps.
Yeah, it's because you're messing with him.
Thank you, my son. Next, please.
Scruffy got Jesus.
Come, don't be shy, my child. Don't be shy.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Of course.
Tell me, my son, what have you done?
I've done a lot of bad things. Probably too many to list. But mainly, I wish death upon my mother, who's now lying in a hospital bed, dying.
Oh, my God.
Don't worry, my child. God knows all, and God forgives all. After the sermon, we're going to the river to baptize, to wash away all transgressions. But here, my son, until then.
Yeah, all right.
Take this.
Okay, I'll have to give you that. Pockets is a little full, that's all. You can keep that.
Thank you, my son. Thank you. Take this and eat it, for this is the body of Christ. May you consume it, and Jesus be with you. Now take that bottle and drink from it, for it is the blood of Jesus. Consume it, and may he forever be within you. That's not the right...
Is this the one you gave me?
No, I gave you a little vial. All right, that works too.
Well, yeah, let me just...
Should be a small one. There you go. There you go.
There it is.
Now hand it back over.
It's warm.
It's been in my pocket all day. Thank you, my son.
All right, so now I can go to heaven and all that?
As long as you keep praying and serving the Lord, your way into the pearly gates will always be open, my child.
All right, then. Praise Jesus. Yeah, there
Praise
it is.
Praise be to him. Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Now go, my child, in peace. Go. Next!
I have a question as well, Father.
In your face.
Yes, my child, what is it?
That works, is what they say.
You see, I've done nothing but work hard my entire life. And, well, God seemed to punish me and burn down my entire town. And I don't understand why.
God works in mysterious ways, my child. God works in mysterious ways. We must just accept that the plan that God has bestowed upon us is beyond our comprehension. Take it off the chin, for tomorrow is a brighter day. Now drink this, for it is the blood of Jesus. May it enter your body, and may you forever be in peace. Now give me back the bottle, they're expensive.
Yes, of course, sorry.
But what if it's like a, I want to give the song to the Lord.
Okay, what if it happens again?
There you go. Thank you, my son. Thank you, my child.
All right, then.
Next! Hello, my child. Are you ready to receive Jesus?
Yes.
What is your name, my child?
Donations for the church accepting over here.
What is it again? You're very quiet.
It's Lily. Like a flower.
Lily, like the flower, like God's wonderful flowers in the fields.
Well, sir.
It's the name of angels, Lily. Here, take the sea bread and eat it, for it is the body of Jesus, and may it forever be in ye.
Thank you, Father.
I know it's a little bit stale. It's been in my pocket for a while.
Oh.
But don't worry. It's all Jesus. It's all good. Now take that vial and drink from it, for it is the blood of Jesus. Let it consume into ye, and forever he be with ye. Pass me back the vial, please.
Oh, thank you.
I'll need the vial back. It's expensive.
Yes. Of course. Thank you, Father.
You're welcome, my child. Let God into your life and live a life of happiness and peace. Next!
Oh, thank you.
Go, Skye.
Hi, Father.
Hello, my child. How are you?
Oh, I'm pretty good overall. Last night I got real, real drunk.
So and, did I, my child. So did I.
Oh, well, and I'm still drunk right now. I ran over my horse carriage.
It'll happen.
It was an accident, but I guess I hurt her real bad.
We all have weaknesses in our lives when we drink the devil's juice. But we must understand that once the poison leaves us, we understand the transgressions and sins that we have done and ask great God and Jesus for forgiveness. And everything will be right. And also ask forgiveness upon ye fellow man as well. You understand, my son?
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit.
Do I partake now?
Yes. Take that bread and eat it. For it is the body of Christ. May you consume it and forever live in peace.
Hmm. It's pretty all right.
Yes, and now. Better. Now take that vial and drink from it. For it is the blood of Jesus. Have a sippy poo. And Jesus will forever be in you.
Thank you, Father.
You're welcome, my child. Go live a life in peace and not wretched sin.
Oh, is that a sign from the Lord, the horse on the roof?
Everything is a sign from God, my son. Everything has purpose.
What's he trying to tell us about putting a horse on a roof?
Do you take the donations, sir?
That's for you to interpret.
Oh, horses, Jesus. Wow.
Are we ready for baptisms?
Just about.
Does anyone else wish to receive the body and blood of the Christ, our Lord? Or shall we continue down? For baptisms at the river.
Praise Jesus.
Praise Jesus.
Praise Jesus.
For those who wish. For those who wish to join us down at the rhythm to wash away ye sins. Father Y, Father Hickey, and Father Bartholomew. He'll sing the songs, follow the songs of the Lord to the river, and we shall wash away all ye transgressions. Take it away, Father. Let's sing toward the river.
Are you okay, Edgar?
Oh. Paulo, come, Father.
Down to the river.
Wow.
Father, you might need to speak up.
Help me. Lord, here we go, down to the river. I'm following you.
Down the river. Follow me.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Down the river. Jesus, please. Father Hickey. Walk through the mud. Follow me. Love.
Wow, this is fun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's
follow
playing harmonica,
me.
Yeah.
Baptism. Break it down. Jesus. Follow me. Put me in the water and flush it away. I got sins on me and I'm here to say.
Bring it down for Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, I'm gonna bathe in it. Oh, Jesus, I can feel the love on me.
Oh, Jesus.
Father, how far is the walk? I'm losing breath here.
Just down the hill, Father Bartholomew. Keep praying, the Lord will give you strength.
Just down the hill. Jesus, come down on me. I got sins on me. Come walk with me, Jesus.
He's probably getting so tired.
To the river!
Wow, I see the river! It's right there, I see it!
Oh, Jesus, I can see it! Almost there! Guide me, Jesus! All the heathens, wash the sins away. Almost there, Jesus. I'm gonna pass out. Come on, Jesus. Just a little bit further.
Thank you, Father Bartholomew, for the lovely music of the Lord. Bartholomew and I will make two loins. Bartholomew will take half, I'll take the other, and we shall dunk you in the great waters of the Lord and wash away all ye sins and transgressions and live a life in peace and harmony.
Peace and harmony.
Two loins, Bartholomew, two loins.
He's missed you.
Hello, my child.
By the just wanted to see you fast.
Are you ready to receive Jesus?
I'm ready, Father.
Careful when you're drinking it.
No, I want some more.
No, no, you'll get yourself an upset stomach there, laddie.
No, easy now.
Let the sins wash away, my son.
By Jesus.
Now go, my son, go in peace.
The rapids are strong today. Say, Father Hickey, you want me to help you hold him down?
Take a loin, yes. You ready, my son? You ready to wash away your sins?
I'm ready. Ready as I'll ever be.
All right, Bartholomew.
In a dunking we go.
Was a big crab there? Got him down.
Where's he going?
He's washing away his sins. Don't worry.
He's gone where God wants to take him. Down by the riverside.
Next.
I'm ready. Can I sing a song about the Lord first?
Well, if you can sing it while we dunk you, then you know it's going to reach Jesus.
Oh. Sorry, the Lord spoke through me.
It's all right, sonny. I know the rapids can be a challenge.
Wow, look at the turnout.
Are you ready to receive God and wash away your sins?
Take me.
Dunk him, Father. Dunk him, God.
No, dunk him.
Dunk him down.
Take me.
He's resisting.
No, I'm not resisting. I want the Lord to take me.
Dunk ye thyself, okay? Okay, dunk thyself.
Okay.
Accept the water. Oh! Accept the water. Look up. Gaze upon him as his sins wash over him as he floats down the river.
So important.
Next.
Step into the water's fine, my child. Step in.
He's going really far. Oh, yeah, man. He feels dangerous.
Should he be doing that?
Accept the waters.
Are you ready to accept the Lord, my son, and wash away your transgressions?
Yes.
All right, let's try. Hold on. He's here a big one. I need to get some space.
Big one.
It's going to be a big one. Big dunk. Big splash.
Big splash. Don't fight it. Another one down the river! Witness the great power of Christ! Help him up! Yeah, he's gone far enough. Help him up. Can't get up.
Who's next? Come in, the water's fine.
Go ahead, beast man. Yeah, you run along. Get in there. Get out in there.
What's your name, my child?
Oh, my name is Edgar.
Nice to meet you, Edgar. Please rise.
Rise, okay, Edgar. Right. Don't be afraid, my child. Do not be scared.
Do not be scared. Okay. Enter the waters. Are you ready to wash away your sins and let God into your life?
Yeah, but my back hurts, man.
Don't worry. Even the pain of your back. Jesus, compels it!
Jesus, get that back!
Oh.
Let your sins be washed away.
Look at his back. More flexible than ever.
Wow.
May his sins be washed away in the waters of the Lord and be forgiven.
Forgiveness.
Come, my son. Step into the water. It's fine.
Yeah, all right.
Come on up. You've got some sin on you, don't you, boy?
Yeah, I got a lot of sin. I'm ready to get it all taken care of.
I can smell the sin on this one. Father Hickey, you smell?
I smell it. My son, are you ready to wash away all your sins and live a life in happiness and prosperity and on the end of your life be welcomed in by Jesus and God himself?
Yeah, it's gonna take away everything, right? It's gonna forgive me for everything?
Everything, my son, everything. God will forgive all, and God knows all.
Forgive me, Father?
All will be forgotten.
Yeah, ready?
Are you ready?
Tommy.
Wash away my sins! Let the sins wash away!
Wash away! Next.
My child, step in, the water's warm. Step in, my child.
Step forth a little bit deeper here. We want the water to take you away. Yeah, I know it's scary. The rocks
do not fear. God is with you, my child, and he will protect you.
Okay.
Just plant your feet steady as you can and feel the Lord's embrace. He's going to surprise you with it. He's going to catch you when you're not thinking about it any second now. So you don't have to be scared.
Are you ready to wash away all your transgressions and sins and let the Lord into your life?
I'm letting the Lord in.
And with these hands, I wash away your sins.
Watch it.
Lee? You might want to save her, Edgar.
Dad, great news. It's a miracle. I floated downriver and I survived a deathly drop and the Lord protected me.
Praise be! You hear that, Shepherd?
I'm a believer.
Told ya.
Thank you.
Told ya it works.
Come, my child, the water's fine. Step into the water and wash away your sin.
Right.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
I guess we'll have to go with this. This will be interesting.
All right, Mr.
How many more we got? Who's stepping up?
Where do I stand?
Starting to lose feeling in my feet.
Step forward, my son.
Hello.
Are you ready to receive the Lord and wash away all ye transgressions and sins?
I hope so, otherwise if I die here alongside
let me go on your
the
sins!
Lord... Accept it! Accept it! He's accepting it!
Yeah.
Power of Christ!
He's been revived.
Jesus forgives all!
Oh, God.
Taking a bit of a dunk yourself there, huh? Is there anyone else who wishes to wash away the sins in the eyes of God? Step forward now!
How are you feeling, Mr. White?
Jesus can sense do not fear. Do not fear. God welcomes all creation.
Oh, I can see. Bless you, child.
Mm-hmm. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
I'm doing well, you?
Doing all right. You know, it feels good out here with the cool breeze. Jesus at your feet, running water.
No, Valentine, I bought these tunes.
Yeah, it's cold.
Yes. That's you see this Father Hickey, he's trembling. Starting to tremble.
Don't worry, let the warm embrace of the Lord wash over ye and to remove all these sins. Are you ready?
Remove the fear inside this man!
Are you ready, my son?
I'm sorry, I can't do this. I can't be
free. Be gone, sinners!
He refuses!
Let him go! Don't worry, he can escape from us, but no one can escape the Lord!
You can't run forever!
On behalf of the great church, I'd like to thank you all for coming out today on this fine day and receiving the Lord into your heart and soul. If any of you wish to give great patronage to the Lord, the donations to the church are always welcome, big or small. All is welcome for the Lord.
Brother, I have a question.
Yes, my son.
This lovely gentleman right here was baptized at one point. Does he have to be baptized again?
If he wishes to be washed in the baths of Jesus, this is fine.
It's never a bad idea to get a double dunking.
Jesus. Give me another baptism.
Let's now
come on in.
Step forth into the water and feel its cold embrace as the Lord washes over you.
Prepare to wash away your sins.
Begone, sins!
Begone, sins! Accept it. I have accepted. Accepted! He's accepted it! A double dunking!
This concludes the sermon for today. On behalf of myself, Father Hickey, and with me, the musical soothings of Father Bartholomew, we'd like to thank you for coming and letting the Lord into your life. And be on the lookout for more posts for further sermons here in the Crossings, where we spread the word of Jesus far and wide. Now, shepherd of my sheep, go! Run free and spread the word of the Lord, and the shepherd will be back soon to gather in the flock. And donations are always welcome. Donations are always welcome.
Be new and cherish love and Jesus Christ and make donations in his name to the church. Amen.
In the church.
Hear you, Father. Hear you.
Thank you, my son.
Thank you, my child.
Look after us, Father. Look after us.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
May God be with you.
God be with you as well.
And so long to you.
Well, Father, say it was quite a success. Lots of lives were saved.
Fucking right they were. Look at them. Look at them all. Look at them go. Brighter than ever with Jesus in their life.
Empty your pockets with hearts full of love.
How much did you get in the collection plate?
Let's see here. I've got $79.
Not bad. Nice. Hey, we can afford a wagon.
Not bad at all. Yeah, perhaps we'll invest ourselves in some transportation.
Yes, I think for the next sermon we should focus on St. Denis at the heart of misogyny and whores.
That, St. Denis got lots of money.
Aye. Let us then
lots
do that.
Lots of people down there making big bucks.
I shall
lots
telegram you when the next sermon is ready then, shall we?
Yes.
Until then, may you go in peace, my son.
You as well, Father.
Thank you,
Father. Peace.
In peace.
I'm just going to spend some time with the water and my harmonica.
Wonderful. I'm going to go for a walk and get quite pissed.
All right, Father.
Till next sermon.